used to make pleats and for top front part I have take black color fabric. I would make 1-inch pleats here. After taking this diagonal length I would stop making pleats, so I would start stitching. Use after 1-inch gap, I would make pleats again. As I have stitched the pleats, now I'll set the pleats with iron like this. Views, I have set the pleats. Now I cut it in the diagonal shape. I take its width almost 7 inches. Now I would mark here and cut it. appears I would have to complete this diagonal shape by joining these two pieces like this. Appears I have joined this, now cut the extra fabric. Now I will attach this design on top part by pins. Because now I will attach this design on top part with machine, so I would start sewing from here. Because I would mark 2.5 inches from this point. Because now I would mark again 2.5 inches from this point. So I would start sewing on both lines. Because now I would start making frill for attaching these raw edges. This is extra large piece and its width is 2 inches. Now I would start making frill. Because I would hem it both sides with this hemming foot. So I would hem it. Because if you don't have this hemming foot, you can hem it with simple pressure foot. stitches. Now I would make a big stitches in the middle to gather this fabric. Now the frill is ready and I will start sewing it. Attach this frill on this raw edge. Where the frill is ready, now hold the both sides of frills like this and give a hand stitch here and set the beads here. Yes, now I would again hold the both sides of pleat like this. Views our pleat design is done.